I'm Gerrit from Gerrit's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to make two cards with lots of layers. I have two different papers and I will use both sides to show you two cards in the same style with a different look. I start with my frame and I'm applying flake and glitter glue with a sponge. By the way, if you're new here, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Then I tap on pixie powder and use a brush to spread it to get a lovely color and shine. And then I sprinkle on glitter to fill the parts that are still sticky. And here's my finished frame. I have foam on the back of the top two layers. I distressed the papers and I added the first two layers to the card. And now I'm going to fill the frame. I have a sentiment that I want to use at the bottom. First I'm going to place the greenery. I'm going to cut some parts to put under the paper to show the layers even more. I move the bits and pieces around a bit to see where I want them and cut off parts here and there that will not show to place under the paper. That's why I used a piece of foam that's smaller than my paper to have some space to tuck away pieces. Now I'm going to glue the greens to the frame so they stay in place. And then I glue the parts under the paper. I check with my paper and frame how it looks every now and then, and then I tape my paper in place. Now I glue down my frame and place the sentiment. I have a big flower and tape some organza on the back. At this point I want to add a frame I fussy cut and I'm going to tuck that under the sentiment. I add a heart that I color just like the frame. And now I glue the flower with a hot glue gun. Because of the fabric, I find it easier. And I'm adding some rhinestones and pearls. And here are my two cards. I added some glossy accents on the hearts, and you can see with a few little changes, like using the other side of the paper and placing embellishments differently, you get two unique cards. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!